You know, they say that 40 is the new 30, but apparently that's if you work out. I guess 220 is not the new 180, you know? Although 9:30 is the new midnight, I know that much. Oh, my over 40s love that joke. Just, yes, we're exhausted. But that's what I love about the 40s, that you can laugh at a joke like that in public and have no problem with it. The 40s, you make an amazing transition where you accept your life, you buy into your own reality, and it's okay. You don't run from it, you don't pretend, you don't hide. You know what, public? I'm tired. Deal with this. Yeah, dress socks and cargo shorts. Boom. So what? Yes, I'm wearing a visor. Hats are too much for me now. Who needs all that drama? I love the 40s. You accept reality and life gets easier. In your 20s, I'm going to change the world. In your 30s, I'm going to change my community. In your 40s, what? Oh, I might leave the house. Oh, wait, I still have root beer and string cheese. Not today. But tomorrow, good sweatpants, we're doing this. That's what I learned. In your 40s, you make an amazing transition. And here's something I learned about it. If you're not ready to make that transition, your body will make it for you. I hurt my back a couple years ago. Nothing major, I just tweaked my back. But you know how I tweaked my back? Here it is, get ready. Sleeping, that's what I did wrong. At this point, lying down is an extreme sport for this. I am not kidding, going from here to about there. That's it. That's when my body goes, whoa, slow it down, LeBron. Take it easy. I am one good sneeze from my spleen exploding. That is my life now. Here's one. I hurt my knee washing dishes. I didn't hit my knee. I didn't fall on my knee. I was washing dishes and went from perfectly fine to ow. That's it. That's the whole story, folks. Take that story to the bars. Oh, really? You crushed your knee in a motorcycle accident? Well, let me tell you something. I got a ceramic dish that's a little too heavy. Me and you, brother, up top. Oh, not so hard. I got a wonky shoulder over here. Slow down. But here's the one. Here's the one. This is the most recent, and it is, I'm getting in the car. All of a sudden, I notice this hand grab this leg and bring it in the car. That is a real thing in my world right now. This leg that used to propel me to dunk a basketball is now a carry-on. And let me say it again, I noticed it. I didn't start doing it. It's been happening for a while without my knowledge. It's like the body went, you know what, the leg needs help, but let's get it done. Don't tell the brain, keep it on the down low. If we tell the brain, it's Dave Matthews' playlist and sobbing all day. Nobody wants that. You do what you can. I joined a health club. It's 30 bucks a month, which breaks down to about 30 bucks a workout. It's 4 blocks from my house. I drive. Don't judge me. It's not technically a health club. It's more, it's one of those, what do they call those? Those Mexican restaurant. Here's the thing. After a large burrito and hot salsa, I'm tired and sweaty when I walk out of there. I mean, that's, But like I said, in your 40s, you don't worry. You don't take it as seriously. You find the humor. You don't get mad. Like, here's one thing I learned, and I find humorous. When you turn 40, you become invisible to women under 30. And that's fine. I'm a happily married guy. I just don't want to be crossing the street and get hit by a red Pontiac Solstice. You know? I mean, all of a sudden, what was that? I didn't see anything. What happened? I sent something that had no long-term goals, but I didn't see it at all. Must have been a sad rabbit or something, right?